This is a male patient, 65 years old, with history of lumbar pain and blood in the urine. Serum creatinine was increased 3.2. Now this is right kidney. Kidney is enlarged in size 12.9 cm. There are multiple simple cysts in whole kidney. Larger cyst is 54 mm. At least 40 plus cysts seen in right kidney of various sizes. There are small calcification areas or stones in the kidney. Cortex is thinned 7.1 mm. Echogenicity is increased and CM distinction is grade 2 decreased. These are gross changes of adult polycystic kidneys. The left kidney also shows similar appearance, which is shown later in the video. There are no other cysts in any other organ in this case. At the age of 30 years, approximately 68% of patients will have visible cysts by ultrasound. The cysts increases with age, and ultimately at the age of 60 years, approximately 50% of patients have end-stage renal failure. A gene mutation or defect causes polycystic kidneys. In most polycystic kidney cases, the child got gene mutation from the parents. However, a small number of cases, the gene mutation developed on its own, without any parents with disease. Autosomal dominant polycystic kidney disease affects 1 in 1,000 people worldwide and is associated with an increased risk of intracranial aneurysm. Average life expectancy of the patient range from 53 to 70 years. There is no cure of the disease. However, there is a medicine that can slow the growth of the cysts. The diagnostic criteria for a patient with family history at age of 15 to 39 years. 3 unilateral cysts or cysts in both kidneys. And at age of 40 to 59 years, 2 cysts in each kidney. Absence of cysts in patient more than 40 years rule out autosomal dominant polycystic kidney disease. Ultrasound scanning is recommended at 20 to 30 years of age with positive family history. In patients less than 15 years with positive family history, one or more cyst is suggestive of autosomal dominant polycystic kidney disease. The exact speed by which cysts can grow and can cause damage to the kidneys can vary and be different in different patients. So follow-up scans are required. There may be cysts in different organs like liver. This is most common, 75% by age of 60 years. Spleen, seminal vesicles, 60% by age of 40 years. Pancreas, prostate. There are other associations which includes cerebral aneurysm found in 22% of patients with family history. Hypertension due to renal damage, diverticulosis, mitral valve prolapse. Symptoms can begin at the age of 30 to 40 years but can begin earlier. In most cases, there are no symptoms in the starting, but later on, there may be dull lumbar pain, hematuria, hypertension, renal failure, stone or calcification formation in kidneys. End-stage kidneys require renal transplantation.